big outcome from this meeting was the adoption on the opinion on furan in food. And furan is a processed contaminant that is present in different kinds of food, but in particular in coffee and in jarred food. And this opinion will be published the next month. The other main developments at the meeting was the discussion we had on 3-MCPD. And 3-MCPD is also a processed contaminant that is present in palm oil and in other kinds of vegetable oils. And we provided some good discussions on the modeling, and the working group will go back and redo the modeling on this. Then we had a long discussion on PFOS and PFOA, and these are persistent organic pollutants that are present in many kinds of food. And we also made good progress on this. And we had also a discussion on monolifamine, which is a mycotoxin present in food. And this will be presented for adoption at the next plenary, which will be in November. Yes, we had observers at the meeting present in the room and as well following us by web streaming. And we had several questions from the observers, and I think it was very good questions, and it helps us to understand aspects by our work.